Sorry, Mr. Campbell, I don't think this is any recognition either. 1976 graduate, Ticket St. M, down on Science Street. He was starting to do it when he was 20 years old. He does, I think, the best in the world. He's been all around, and I say, everything he's done with the introduction, well-known Ball and Reader, and raised numerous national and international champions.
How y'all doing? Molly, my Annie.
Our results in class 53, Embryo Bruce and Dam. First place in number 583, Long and Nickel Town Company. Second in number 739, Keaton Schulte. Third place in 566, Terry Kell Company. Fourth in 2007, Moreno Ranch. 5th, and the 7th, 38, Keith Schulte, and the 6th, and number 2005, Maria Ranch. Moving on to class 54, I get a sign, red. Your bench is number 740, Dean Schulte. Bench is number 290, Henry Rita Rollins. Bench is 2004, Marino Ranch. Bench is 2013, Marino Ranch.
Good morning, everyone. We got a little bit of a rough start. We're still kind of working through a few little issues here at the Bluebonnet Kickoff Classic. But we have the Get of Sire, the Red Get of Sire class is getting ready to enter the arena. They're looking for some entries from, I believe, Moreno Ranch and Dietering Red Brahmin. So we will be back shortly and be going live with the Get of Sire classes. So don't go away. We'll be back soon.